Ovine from Team X-Ray Iguane Racing France won in the south of France at the Agatoise event. In these photos by Team X-Ray France and Bales, we can see the nice track. Martin Bayer continues testing with the new X-Ray 2020 e-buggy at the Hudi Arena off-road indoor. Riccardo Berton is confirmed at the 2020 Asti Grand Prix in Italy and at the Buggy Spring Cup also in Italy. The Infinity driver looks after his first win to make a hit with the Infinity prototype. Hara is always testing. Here are some new parts, probably from his 110 touring machine. J Concepts presented a very tricked out associated 110 scale machine. Lupo had a podium finish in the USA with his HB racing machine powered by VS engines. Mugen has a new line of bearings for the MB X series. It seems these bearings are more durable. Proline presented a very nice new line of bodies for various machines.